SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to delete a contact on iPhone 15 Pro. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you have a contact on your iPhone that you no longer communicate with, or if you're accidentally attempting to send them a text message or make a phone call, then you may want to delete that contact from your device. You can do this by opening the phone app. You can then select the Contacts tab at the bottom of the screen, and then you can choose the contact that you want to delete. Now you just need to tap the Edit button at the top right corner of the screen. Then you can scroll all the way down, select the Delete Contact option, and then tap Delete Contact again to confirm that you want to remove this contact from your device. Alternatively, you can also delete a contact by simply going to the contact list, finding the contact that you want to remove, and then rather than just tapping on it, you're going to tap and hold on the contact to delete from the phone. That's going to bring up a menu that looks like this, and here you can tap the Delete Contact button, and then you can select Delete Contact here to confirm that you want to delete the contact card from your device.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.